Maybe you can answer this for me, but I really don't know why people always want to reuse their memory palaces, except for the fact that you don't have to create a brand new memory palace. But besides that, is there something special about reusing a memory palace? Is it easier to learn information the second time around? I just don't get it. So you're seeing all the palaces I have for memory competitions. Now, every time I do a new trial, I use a brand new memory palace because if I use the same palace, I'm going to mix up the different images. And so to avoid that completely, all I have to do is use a brand new memory palace. And yes, it was a pain to create all of these, okay? It was tedious, took a lot of time. I get it. It sucked at times. But I'd rather take all of that annoyance over all the issues with reusing a memory palace, even for useful information. So for useful information, you're not really doing speed memorization or speed recall. So you could probably, and I'm saying probably, reuse a memory palace to learn multiple sets of information. But you solve the issue, right? How many images can a location hold? Can you keep all of the sets of images clear and in order? And so you have all the issues that still arise. But the solution to that, to prevent all of that from happening, is to use a brand new memory palace. So this is where I'm confused. Is it just because people don't want to create a brand new palace? Is that the only issue? And is that why people want to constantly reuse their palaces because they're too lazy to take the time to go create a stockpile of palaces and then be set for the next year or a couple months? I just really don't get it. And so I really get like confused when people keep asking me over and over and over again. And I tell them, the same thing I'm just telling you now. Avoid all these problems by using a brand new memory palace. But it seems like that's not good enough for people that they just want to reuse it regardless of all these issues that might come up. So I want you to tell me, is there anything I am missing when it comes to reusing a memory palace? Have you actually reused a memory palace and had great results? Is there something that you really do gain from reusing it and having multiple sets of information in the same palace? Because don't get me wrong, I do reuse palaces in the sense that I wait for these palaces to be empty of all the old images, then I reuse it. But I think people want to reuse palaces when they have information in them. And so it's a little bit different on how I reuse the palace, but I just don't really understand, I can't comprehend why people just always want to reuse it and not just create a brand new memory palace besides the work it takes. So let me know if you have an answer to this because I would love to know. And maybe there's something I'm missing. And if I've been missing it, why are you just telling me right now? So leave any comments down below. I would greatly appreciate it. Hopefully you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time.